just took my six pack and for my flat, and I just popped them in areas where there were little pockets. And then the ones that are doing the best are over here by the waterfall. And these guys probably touch the least amount of water and get the most amount of sun, which is uncharacteristic for impatiens, but they sure seem to like it here. So it's a nice, inexpensive way to get a jolt of color in your pond. Highly recommend it.